not very creative. You're like, oh, this guy's a bore. So I don't know. I don't know what a good date is. And I'm so, how do you say in English? Not that I don't know how to speak English. Like, very, not controlling. I don't want to use the word controlling. Shopping for the guy, then dating. I think, I like shopping in general, so I do, but not because I want to control what he's wearing. But no, it's not. No, I help.
You help, and actually you help in a good way, because she has great style, so it's easy. But you know, but it's still.
What?
They don't always want the help.
I don't really care what they want.
No, exactly.
I mean.
You do, but yeah,
I really exactly. don't.
But you don't. If you see something great.
Oh, I usually end up buying things that I see that I like, that they don't have to be with me. And usually they end up wearing them.
Absolutely, 100%, exactly.
There haven't been too many things that they didn't wear.
No.
Well, you know what? One time I did buy a bag for one of my exes, and it arrived, and it wasn't really for him. And actually, we wanted to give it to a deer.
And?
I don't know
where
what happened.
Is it?
I think that I broke up with him.
Oh so. My god, hilarious.
So I think he still has it.
So he still has it. Okay, great. He can wear it as a satchel or whatever. You see, so she sets him up properly. So when she leaves, she makes sure that their style is really fucked up. I've done the hair for...
For my ex, I think all of them.
Yeah, for all of them. Yes, exactly.
I'm pretty sure all
Yes,
of them
I'm pretty
have.
Sure.
I'm sure all of
and
them have
nice,
sat
And it's nice, it's awesome. They kind of come over very separate from Maria. We get to hang out.
He gets to interview
them. I get
them.
To interview them. I get to make sure they get beaten up a little bit. It's good.
It's true.
It's good.